Our home pets make our lives better. They comfort us when we are upset. They entertain us when we are bored. But my today's video are not about ordinary animals. I want to tell you 10 amazing stories of animal heroes. These wonderful things risked their own lives to save humans. So now let's meet these brave and dedicated creatures. This lovely dog was brought to the animal hospital immediately after it had been hit by a bullet. This bullet was intended to hit its master, but the brave creature jumped in the way and the bullet hit it instead. This horrifying story started when 4 intruders entered the house of the pit bull's family. The men were armed, and one of them tried to kill the dog's dear daddy. The poor dog had a lot of dangerous and painful injuries. It was bleeding, the muscles on its shoulder were torn, and the humerus bone was also shattered. The members of its family wanted to help their poor pet desperately. Unfortunately, their house had been robbed, and they were not able to pay for amputation and treatment. That was the reason why the hospital workers took to Facebook. They managed to raise 75% of the costs in just one day. Next day, this amazing pit bull was going around like it had been three-legged its entire life. The owners of this amazing cat knew their favorite home pet is very smart. This cat is an alarm clock in the morning. It knows when each of its family members wakes up and starts meowing next to the bed at a certain time. So its owners do not even need to set an alarm. But no one expected this cute cat to save the whole family. One night, everyone was sleeping, but the cat was awake. The creature was worried and tried to wake up the owners. It was meowing desperately, and the owners only understood something is really wrong when their pet smacked the master in the face with its claws out. But instead of asking for food, the smart cat went to the garage door, which was connected to the house. It turned out that the car was running. The family members were shocked when they understood their 7-year-old cat saved them from carbon monoxide. The owners now call their cat a hero. The little girl went out from her home, a small village located in Siberian taiga. The dog followed her all the way, and when the poor girl got lost, it stayed near her and kept her alive. The little baby survived on river water and berries. The 3-year-old girl spent 11 days and nights in the taiga, sleeping in cold grass. Her dog was warming her all the time, trying to save her life. Just imagine how this little girl was cuddling up to the dog somewhere in the taiga, unable to get back home. After 9 days, this brave and smart dog decided to go and find someone who may help to rescue the starving baby, and it succeeded in doing this. This amazing dog led the rescuers to the girl and saved her life. Andrew, the owner of this hero bird, usually opened the cage in the evening so the bird could fly in the room all night. But in this fatal night, he forgot to do this. The owner was sleeping when the cockatiel started making loud noises, trying to wake him up. Of course, Andrew thought the bird simply wants to go out and did not pay much attention to the noises. But the smart cockatiel kept making noises, and soon its owner understood his home is on fire. The little bird saved his life. Who could even think this creature is capable of such a thing? The man lost his home and all the personal items. Nevertheless, he sure is a very lucky man because he got a chance for life. This striking story took place in Brookfield Zoo in Chicago. The little boy fell into the gorilla enclosure and lay unconscious around the big gorillas, some of which might have damaged the boy really badly. The mother gorilla, who was holding her own little child on her back, saw the poor boy. She picked him up and guarded him from other gorillas. It was a stunning picture. The gorilla that treated the human child like her own. The smart creature not only picked the boy up, it then took him right to a door where the zookeepers retrieved him. Fortunately, the boy fully recovered after 4 days in the hospital. The workers and other eyewitnesses were really surprised by such maternal care. That was an ordinary day at a gas station in Seiko. Suddenly, the strange man appeared and forced his way into the room. This man shoved the worker. It was obvious the thief was armed. Here, the dog came to help its owner. She quickly bit the robber on both sides of the face and saved its master. The owner did not expect such behavior of the dog. He said he never trained the pet to fight like that. So the fearless dog acted on sheer instinct. This drama started when the boy went outside to get firewood. His faithful dog followed him. Nobody expected to see the cougar on the backyard of the house. The dangerous predator was preying on the little boy, but it probably did not expect the dog to fight it. This incredible bloody fight lasted 20 minutes. All the family members were sure their brave pet is dead. By the time the police arrived, there was blood everywhere. It took 2 shots to kill the cougar. The dog was lying motionless for a few seconds, but then it got back to its paws. This faithful and fearless creature started to look for the little boy to check if it was saved, despite horrifying wounds. The golden retriever only calmed when it understood everything is okay with its little owner. Fortunately, this amazing dog got well. This horrible story is about the mother who decided to kill her children, and the dog who saved the life of a boy. Events were moving in the Murray River, where the crazy woman tried to drown her 9-year-old son. The smart pit bull who has grown up around children dragged the boy out of the river. The animal was fiercely trying to save the boy. Unfortunately, the poor dog got into the council's custody and was meant to be put down. The reason was simple. The dog bit the boy in rescue attempts and had also bit his crazy mother. But the petition to save the brave pit bull from being put down quickly reached enough signatures and the animal was returned to its family. One day, the little girl spotted the snake in the backyard of her family's house. The girl quickly went home, but her cat did not want to follow her. The brave creature decided to stay and fight. Such unusual behavior for a cat. The cat forced the rattlesnake to get away from its family, but the poor cat suffered a dangerous bite on its leg. The animal was brought to the vet immediately. Fortunately, the doctor had time to save this amazing creature, and now the cat is fully recovered. The golden retriever lost its sight completely. Despite this, the dog remained friendly and playful. One day, a 15-year-old girl was swimming in the ocean with her brother. Suddenly, the girl started drowning. She was screaming and begging for help, but no one could hear her. Meanwhile, the golden retriever was walking near the beach with its owner, and all of a sudden, the dog started running as fast as possible, trying to get to the other side of the beach. The blind dog heard the sounds human ears could not hear and jumped into the water to save the poor girl. The dog reached the drowning girl. She managed to grab it. The owner of the dog was calling her pet loudly so the blind dog could understand where to bring the girl. The blindness did not prevent this dog from saving a life, as it fearlessly jumped into the water the moment he heard someone is asking for help. And now, all I want to say is that it is not necessary to be a human to become a real hero. These creatures just have big hearts and great love for their people. Tell me what story impressed you the most. Let me know in the comments below.